Today morning only Kalabhairava showed me clearly how nicely last 10 years from 2010 he is preparing me and the Sangha for the post-corona world. Understand, only these two is going to have a value. One, consciousness based products like power manifestation are all other products which is going to increase consciousness in you. Second, digital, whole world education, joys, pleasure, happiness, entertainment, everything is going to become digital. Even tourism is going to become digital. You will be given a digital tour, that's all. Everything is going to become digital. Even the medical world, lot is going to become digital. Augmented reality and virtual reality is going to become the new normal reality. Only these two is going to have the future. Consciousness based and digital. Understand? Large infrastructures built for human beings gathering is going to become absolutely useless. Absolutely useless. Large cities are going to be absolutely useless. This culture of moving towards a city is drastically going to collapse. The reverse migration, which is happening now in India, is going to become a lifestyle. Heavily crowded cities are no more going to become the attraction point. They are no more going to be the attraction point. Mega city concepts are dead. The future is going to be just island cities. Small. Happy, peaceful community settlements where the interacting with human beings is your choice, not a forced need of your day-to-day life. People are going to move and live in that kind of places where the interaction with other human beings is your choice, not the force or demand. See, if you are living in cities like Chennai, Mumbai, Delhi, Calcutta, just because you need to go to your job, every morning you need to get up from your home and move to your, go to your office, societally you are forced to interact with thousands of people. The risk of infection is thousands of times higher. So all these kind of infrastructures where human interaction is mandatory is going to lose its power over people, lose its glamour over people. Human interaction on voluntary based, only that kind of lifestyle is going to evolve. People are going to move more towards villages and where if you want, you can meet people. If not, you don't need to meet people. You don't even need to see people. Exactly as I decided my lifestyle 2 years before. I told you, world has no other choice. Universe has no other choice other than to follow me. You guys trolled me and made fun of me. Just follow me. Okay. You trolled me, you made fun of me, enough, all that silly games. Come on, now follow me. Human interaction on need basis, lifestyle, that kind of settlement, that kind of environment, that kind of housing, that kind of a places is only going to become popular.